सो हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। दिस इज़ प्रोफेसर टेक एंड हम लोग खेल रहे हैं डाइंग लाइट। ये जो है इसका प्लैटिनम एडिशन अभी अभी रिलीज़ हुआ है स्टीम पे। इट इज़ एट डिस्काउंट ऑफ रुपीज़ 759 रुपीज़, जो इसका पूरा है। आई थिंक दैट इज़ अराउंड 8-9 हज़ार या 10 हज़ार के आसपास के प्राइस पे आता है। सो डाइंग लाइट हैज़ बिन वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट गेम्स, बहुत ही पसंद है मुझे ये गेम। And we are going to just start the game and see what is it all about. And jo settings hai, right now I'm playing on my GTX 1660 Super and Ryzen 7 1700 with 16 GB of 2400 MHz RAM. Ye sab mila ke hum ko approximately we get अराउंड कह सकते हैं एक अच्छा खासा फायर पावर मिल जाता है 1080p रेजोल्यूशन के लिए। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द गेम एंड कैंपेन खेलेंगे। द फॉलोइंग बी द जॉम्बी, तो ये तीन जो है ये फर्स्ट पार्ट है एंड फॉलोइंग इसका जो एक्सटेंशन आया था वो भी है। प्लैटिनम में एवरीथिंग इज इंक्लूडेड। वी आर गोइंग टू प्ले अ न्यू गेम। लेट्स स्टार्ट।
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Herat.
Data on the subject. Kadir Suleiman. A local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE. With instructions
to... Wait, terrorist wala kahani chal raha hai? क्या राग अलाप है। दिस इज काइंड ऑफ द ट्यूटोरियल। पेट रहा है बेचारा। ज़ॉम्बीज़ आ गए। गजब, पीछे ज़ॉम्बीज़ आ रहे हैं। मर गया भाई।
Oh shit, Amir's hurt?
No, Amir is gone.
बच्चे भाग गए उसको ज़ॉम्बी ज़ॉम्बी बोल के। हाँ उसमें तो बहुत सारा होगा। घर से निकलना है अभी बहुत ऊपर।
Joking around. Head to room 190. The muscle briefing.
What do you mean 31?
Ask the boss.
Boss se puchne ka.
That's your number.
31 number.
Excuse me.
Your number. You're the 31st infected. I'm the 18th. Everything is counted here. One fewer doses of antizin. One more new infected. One more runner gone.
190 room mein jaane ka hai. भाई कहाँ से जाना है? अमीर पिल गया ना, आते आते इधर होनी चाहिए बॉस।
Too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good. Because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your antizin was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Fine. Take it. You know my runners put their lives in danger for guys like you. So now you take the antizin meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your bullshit. I've lost contact with one of our guys thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with.
Radio kharab ho gaya bhai ka.
I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore. So go be useful somewhere else. We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the tower.
Hey, be fair. I'm not lazy. I'm just hey, boss,
save it. That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor, but he might as well be trapped in a mine cave. Come back later. And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Rahim. Brecken's in charge here.
I'm not lazy, you little shit.
You know this one? What did the zombie say to his name?
13th floor pe jaane ka hai.
Where do you think you're going?
13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Rahim.
13? Shit. That's gonna be some dirty work.
But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
वो भाई
symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antison ASAP,
help!
Hadn't you?
Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
Bachao, bachao, bachao.
I cut my arm getting away from him. Oh God, you had to kill him, didn't you? God damn it! That was my brother. I came down to see him and
it's
all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Mark ka take care karne ka.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
मिल गई तार
Thank you.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
चलो मटकिट तो हो गया लग गया।
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work. Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
ठीक है।
What you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
मैं लिफ्ट से चलो। ये रहा रही।
Thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Rahim.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
ओ भाई प्लैटिनम एडिशन में ये सब तो बोलते हैं। ओ भाई
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills.
Kya fayda woh skin ka jo khud hi nahi dekh paoge?
It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Hmm. ट्यूटोरियल ही चल रहा है। नीचे गिरे यहाँ से तो कांड एकदम।
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean learn how to run?
Just do what I say, all right? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Don't move! I'll get help!
I was just fucking with you.
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
Holy shit! It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more.
Right
outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Parkour test.
Hardly. Closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Never seen anything like it.
भाई इन्फेक्ट मर जाएगा यार तक पहुंचता हूँ
Fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Caesar reminds you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Ground floor again.
Given me an actual job, and nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zera helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
Yeah, quartermaster.
Oh, you're the new scout. Rahim radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food on Antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you, but don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
Ganda joke, mara. नीचे
okay, new guy, be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Kid.
Good job.
I hope those rotting fuckers never figure out how to climb on top of the van.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called Entism. Suppresses the symptoms here, Sid. Entism. Postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So, there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antigen and infected tissue. A cure is possible. Definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Now, where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city. Hoping some of the infected would eat them, so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antigen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
एंटीजन का शॉट मिल गया होता, दिस इज लाइक कोरोना की वैक्सीन, बस तुम कोरोना जिसको वजह उसको ज़ॉम्बी बन जाता है। इधर ही आना था।
Sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. But the trouble is, the airdrops with Antizen keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without Antizen, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two Antizen drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Now, Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with Antizen, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it.
Must parkour.
Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
बचाने आ गए भाई तुमको
Thank you.
a second.
Okay, baat kar lo.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does...
GRE is like the shadow organization.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
The street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Bhaga.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
I can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay.
Thank you.
अरे भैया बेचारे ज़ॉम्बीज को कितना कुछ सहना पड़ रहा है। चलिए चलिए
The whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near. Go check it out. Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. भाई विलन मेरे को याद है
Thank you.
Substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
कैसा सेफ हाउस है भाई. चलो भैया चलो गाइस, थैंक्स अ लॉट फॉर वॉचिंग फर्स्ट एपिसोड. बहुत ही मज़ा आया खेल के. फिर मिलते हैं अपने अगले एपिसोड में. टेक केयर. डाइंग लाइट इज़ अ नाइस गेम टू प्ले एंड आई थिंक वी शुड यू नो यू शुड गेट इट इफ यू लाइक. टेक केयर. बाय बाय. सी यू. जय हिंद.